this league right here is something really good because it gives us, you know, Canadians a chance to play home instead of going overseas or going to the U.S. to play. And I think it's a great thing that they're doing this. Coming up, I always believed that if I put my heart and soul and my dedication, I'll end up playing in some kind of pro league. So I see myself playing. I didn't know we're going to have a Canadian league, so this is like a blessing. I want this to be around forever, like for real. Like I really think this is real good for Oshawa. And just to have something close to home is really a blessing. And you know, we can't take this for granted.
Power head coach Robert Brickley is excited about the addition of Oppong to the team and believes that they have a strong chance to make the postseason.
Pop brings a lot of good things to this team. First of all, he's very energetic and he can defend. Those are the two things I worry about the most. As well as offensively, he brings a very good perimeter game. He can shoot the ball from deep, as well as he can put it on the floor and he can finish around the rim, as well as shoot free throws. So he's a well-rounded player, handles the ball well, and he brings a lot of good energy and attitude to this team.
After playing two seasons for Eastern Kentucky in the United States, it's clear that Oppong brings a defensive upgrade presence to the Oshawa Power. I'm Adam Fraust for My Community is Durham.